Welcome back to my channel. This is my speed generator shape. As you can hear, this is the main sample that I'm going to use. Sped it up so it follows the tempo that I wanted. There is already a nice vibe there, we'll just build on top of it. These are the kicks that I'm going to use. We have a little ghost notes, keep the bounce. On the clap also there is a reverb. It kind of ducks and then the reverb comes out. Hi-hats, amongst other percussions. Some open hats. Short on the second note, so it skips the way. So this is the sample chops. Then reverse. Some percussions. Then this is another section of the song that I chopped up. It is a little bit slow, but it fills the grid. Cut off the lows. Then headed to dock with this dock machine. Every time the kick hits, kind of ducks. So this is the idea. So the vocal will come every now and again. And then comes the bass. A house bass. Not really sure, but let's see. These are the notes that I want to play. Some e-pianos to add a little bit more melody on top of it. So bounce it up, send it to my bus effects. In addition, a little organ. And a little field recording thing. Well, that is all I get. After a little mix and arrangement, this is the entire piece. Thank you again for watching. Catch you in the next one.